Crash Bandicoot!
Try and pick up where we left off without these stupid fucking interruptions. Yeah.
It's Crash Bandicoot!
Is it? Is it really? I had no idea. What the fuck?
What have we got?
Anyway, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe and all that jazz. Leave plenty of comments in the comment section. Suggestions, trust me. I've taken a lot of time to make sure. Of course that's gonna happen. This game is as unhelpful as fucking possible. Let's not die being careless now. This fucking level's annoying enough. Why does that happen? I execute the right distance for a jump. Yo. You have got to be shitting me. And of course, we're all the way back here. Oh, you fucking bats. About that. Suck that bitch. Fucking bitch. Damn it. fucking early. You know what? Whatever. I didn't die. I don't care anymore. Why? This fucking game, man. I really don't like the first crash. Like, seriously. Do not like it. Fucking finally. Oh my goodness. At least I got the checkpoint, right? Fucking guy, man. Oh my god, I had more than enough fucking time to execute that. It's like this Crash Bandicoot in particular does a very good job at stroking your cock with a cactus in their hand. Come on! And of course I get sent all the way back there, so now I have to do this annoying fucking puzzle again. Gotta wait a minute, bro. I'm recording. Goodness, finally, away from that fucking level. Road to nowhere. Yeah. Shit is annoying. As feck. Oh man, this level. Yay! Oh, that's great. Come on. I landed on the fucking rope. Yeah, that helps. So we got slipperies. We have fucking bridge hog. We have bridge hog assault. And we've got slippies. Nice. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's literally just a light tap. There we go. Damn you on a shit. That was not easy. This is nerve-wracking, okay? This is nerve-wracking. And this is why this is nerve-wracking. Thank you for the checkpoint. Thank you for all these lives that I accumulated. Thank you, Bandicoot gods. For the love of shit on a stick twig. I'm fucking jumping and it's making me just walk forward. I don't understand. I was walking a straight line. Fucking bitch. This is gonna keep happening, and it's gonna fucking annoy the fuck out of me. Fucking hate this fucking bridge. Again, with the fucking pillar. That doesn't make any fucking sense. I don't get it, bro. I just lost almost 20 fucking lives because of this one fucking level. Don't you fucking turn. Some of my fucking lives back. So, like, How the fuck was I supposed to reach that? For two lousy lives. Thank you. Dipshit. Is that Cortex's castle? They did that on purpose. They fucking did that on purpose. They put that there like that on fucking purpose. Fucking torture. Turtle. Fucking my words up. How? And it's like a... There are no words for the fucking stupidity that's going on right now, man. I'm walking a straight line. I'm holding the fucking forward arrow button. I jump, all of a sudden I shift to the side. Fucking cunt. Fucking annoying fucking level. This one really brings the fucking rage out of me, you know. Another boulder level. How lovely. Yeah, please shift to the side. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Fucking. Thank you. Thank you. dipshit. Oh, shit. For fuck's sake. How the fuck did that happen? For the love of fuck. son of a bitch. What the fuck? After all that shit, to fucking climb all the way up. Damn it. Oh, that's some bullshit. As long as I didn't die, right? Jump, jump, jump. the hell's that? Fucking whore. I don't understand how that was perfectly fucking timed and it still didn't fucking go through. Fucking shit is drilling me for lives, man. Fucking shit. I jumped! I fucking jumped! This fucking game is a fucking blowjob, man. That was supposed to fucking land. Out of this fucking hot sheep of shit. Thank you for that fucking blow job. Yeah. How the fuck did I know? How the fuck did I know? Just let it fucking happen. And I'm right there too. How nice. Fucking bullshit. Bullshit. Upon fucking bullshit. Fuck. Come on, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. You got? All right, we're up to a boss now, Koala King. Just shake his ass at me. Just shook his ass at me. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh, you fucking whore. Hold it. Now. Oh, that is so bad luck, man. I miss. The fucking landmine. The carts. Whoopsies. Why didn't I just fucking move like I had planned to? No! You fucking... Take that, bitch. Oh, and we made it to another island. Perfect. We're actually at the last island. And with that, we're going to take an intermission.